the big splash, the powerhouses, and finally, the shock and awe. Let's get this started. It's a fortune-fueled frenzy in quick cash. The first team to grab enough cash will win.
Scotty's called it. Time to see who has the speed and the strategy.
There's a breach over at Vault 1 by the powerhouses.
And there's our first elimination of the match. Scotty, this could get really chaotic, really...
Hold on to your Azult bucket hats, brought to you by Azult. The big splash picked up a cash box. The match is starting to heat up as the Big Splash have started our first cash out.
A contestant is on a roll, people. They're moving from one elimination to the next.
Team White.
They couldn't keep the roof from caving in on their game plan.
Reloading.
The Shock and Awe are back in full numbers after being down to one contestant. Very impressive teamwork there.
If nothing else, our contestants will get some practice for any possible impending apocalypse involving giant fireballs.
The Big Splash are washing over Vault 2. Big Splash got hold of a cash box.
for the powerhouses. Team wiped. Oh, look, a new vault is ready to be opened. The powerhouses are flexing in vault three. The Shock and Awe are back. A well-aimed throw by the powerhouses triggers a cash out. The powerhouses will need to come back from that wipeout.
Scotty, even the best can back in play.
A long-awaited return to the arena for the powerhouses.